On the nearby overpass, Tessa takes an Uber to her internship at Vance Publishing. She nearly misses the elevator and curses at Trevor before discovering that he is one of her new colleagues. Tessa meets Kimberly, the boss's secretary, who shows Tessa to her office and warns her that most interns don't last a week. Tessa cleans her office and works through the night reading manuscripts.